All right, hitting rear delt. Every time I get a pump in my rear delt before I do any pressing movements, it feels a lot more stable, which I feel like is really important, especially with me. When I have a torn labrum, gotta make sure your shoulder joint is very stable and heavy pressing.